This piece is called Cibede, and it's by Vincenzo Pieri. Now, Vincenzo Pieri has a very distinctive style. Like Jackson Pollock, he creates these action paintings, and all of his works are these multicolor collisions on the canvas, and he uses a palette knife to control the movement. And we can see the stroke of the palette knife throughout the painting.